The Cotsen Master Residency is a crown jewel of Barnsdall Arts programming. The objective was to give students an opportunity to work with world-class artists in an intensive experience.
So this year's artist is Laura Owens. I'm very excited to have her.
Laura has designed an extraordinarily interesting program, and we know that it has transformed the opportunities for many of our students. The objective is to enlarge their creative expression and their imagination.
We've learned a lot about printmaking. We got a lot of objects, some with sentimental value and then some that were just aesthetically pleasing. We gathered them all into one area and did a still life of them.
If we can just like think about drawing some of the spaces that are in between the objects instead of thinking about drawing the objects themselves. But first, just very lightly decide what's in your picture and where you're looking. When you think you're drawing the material objects, you're really just drawing the denser parts of reality.
Think about lifting and pressing down your pencil to describe the edges of things. So you're looking at cavities, sometimes they're shadows, sometimes they're darker. When you describe them with the weight of your pencil, you can give more information.
Is there the edge of the table somewhere?
Yeah, it's about where this dog's foot goes in front of the teapot, but it tells you like how these things are relating, how far apart they are, and it's just a really small part, but it's really important negative space.
Once we got our finished still lives, we zeroed in on a part that we really liked, like anything really eye-catching, the little in-between nooks and crannies.
Move it around almost like a camera and pick out, and it's like you see it from afar, you get some distance on it.
And then we got a linoleum block and then a rubber one. We drew the area that we really liked and then filled in the areas of negative space that we wanted to cut out.
I would also put in that line here. I think that's creating another negative shape.
It's a stamp, but you're going to turn it into a drawing, sort of positive negative drawing, because you're going to use the tool to cut away.
You can either cut out this one or these two.
And then we started carving them out, really trying to focus on losing the original shapes, you know, really making it more abstract. Then we finally got to start printmaking. We rolled out the paint and the medium to make the right consistency, rolled it out and stamped it on, and that's what we've been doing since.
If you print the print and then you off-register it by a little bit with a more saturated color, the original print will look like the shadow of the second print. So you guys can play around with that too.
So it was really good for me to experience different kind of ways of how to express yourself through art.
I've learned multiple new techniques. The artist is actually helping me discover what types of art I want to pursue in the future. The challenging part was following through with the same piece, and the reward is probably the outcome because I really like how it turned out.
It's also interesting just to see like an established artist, just her process. Something that's so rare and something that not a lot of people do, just to see them do it, being an artist, showing in museums, it's really inspiring. Just having like more self-confidence in doing it and more purpose about hopefully becoming an artist in the world.
It's really cool to try new things. It like teaches you to experiment.
It's something that I'll never forget in my life.
I learned so much from the great teachers, and the whole program was well organized and a great experience.
Just being here and learning something completely foreign, to me at least, I feel less limited. I'd 100% recommend. I've learned a lot, and I think a lot of other people would too.